Oh, we have a skill point. What was this? Yeah, let's take it. This door? Yep. That big guy just roars. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm getting covered. Oh shit. Yeah, these guys have what? How did he not die? Yourself. Oh, did I die? Nope. But that was dumb. Oh, we have taken heavy damage. Maybe you should start sniping after all. Shit! So much fire! Why are they using so much fire? Don't mess with me. I'm Lara. Oh, we haven't looted anyone. I think I saved three. Whatever. We pretty much have the bow if we want it anyway. Oh, I feel that the big guy's coming. Maybe I should use something else on a bow. Well, combat. Oh, never mind. Oh, what? No. Oh. Yeah, let's just stick with the bow. How did we miss that shot? Yeah, adios. I'm out of here. Fuck Sam. What? I just headshotted you. I have penetrating arrows. Why are you still alive? Oh, you wanna fight? Okay, you win. Ah, you win. Haha, gotcha! Oh, I missed my shot. Yeah, you win. Yeah, you definitely won. Let's use this fucking bomb. Jump down. No, that did nothing. Oh! There's just so many! Fuck this hard mode! This time I'll turn off my mojo. Yep, my mojo, which is nothing. I will just do body shots. Oh! I was wondering did I hear someone behind me. Come on. Oh, yeah, get arrow in the knee, man. I get sword in the fucking throat. You know what? Bye bye. I can get to the high ground as well. What? You can climb here? He's a better parkour than I am. Oh shit, there's a bomb here. Kick it off! Oh, you're a terrible footballer. They're done. Come on, Lara. Learn some football. Yeah, let's loot this guy. Oh! Get arrow in the face. Did we do it? I can't move. Where's the big guy? Did we kill him? I mean, him, it, whatever. Okay. Oh, we did. Are you playing on hard? Yes, I'm playing on hard mode. That's why I die so easily. And their aim is like aimbotted. Oh, we don't even get to kill this guy. I think I was playing on hard. Let's see. Is it gameplay? Yeah. It is hard. Yep. It won't go any further than hard. Oh, campsite. Awesome. I needed this ammo. Are there any documents nearby? Nope. Alrighty then. Something? Explosive arrows, maybe? Nope. Oh. Treasure time.
This Chinese earthenware is thousands.
That's not a good idea.
Old.
Yeah,
could
it wasn't, but
this island before the rise of
it's
Yamatai?
More fun this way. Let's pry this open. No enemies, good. Let's see what this does. Nothing. Right now. So it's puzzle time. A map. So maybe we need to first open this one. Oh, I bet it's like a time. Nope. Oh, cool.
I've seen similar artifacts on the Ban Jin site in Thailand. How did this get all the way to Yamatai?
Who knows, Lara? Who knows? At this point, I feel everyone in the world has been in this island. Do we need to close this hole in the middle? So where am I banging this temple bell? To those rocks? Get it now. Come on, Lara. Come on. I need to pull on this, and then I should jump on. Nope. What happens if I lower this right now? Basically nothing. Wait. Can I make the jump now? I remember I need about an hour to solve this. Let's see if I am smarter than you. I can't make it. Let me think. So what happens if I do this now? There's only like two particles here. Or is there something more? Nope, only two. What happens if I do this right now? Holy shit, that almost helped me. I'm getting nothing. So we definitely need to put this up high. Then we should probably get up. I'm going to check that first. Oh, it's a document. Oh, it's so long, let's skip it. There's nothing here, right? Yep. And there's nothing there, and there should be okay. It's just these two levers. So if I crank this, then if I crank this, what will happen? Can I get down? Yeah, I don't think I want to get down. What's this? Oh, nothing. So this will lower it. So I need to jump on that while it's moving. I definitely cannot jump from here, right? This is tricky. I'm going to experiment a lot. Oh, what if I shoot it from here? Can we go this high?
I can make this jump.
Oh, yeah. That was dumb.
The Sun Queens. The fire ritual where the queen chooses her successor.
I made it in under an hour.
The monastery. And she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko. First and last. Oh God. And now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her. Sam, a vessel for the Queen's soul. I've got to stop this.
Yep, let's get that door open. Two paths. Yep, I saw it. This is the shorter one, and this is, should be a dead end. Yep.
I have no choice.
Oh, these are so long right now. I'm sorry. They might be really important to the plot, but I can get the plot, so most of it, by just playing and listening to the actual storyline. Another campsite? Didn't we just have a campsite?
A Satsuma porcelain vase. Probably early Edo period.